You fan that up. Want y'all to check out my YouTube channel. Lock in and subscribe. We're doing spiritual painting. You know what I'm saying? We're doing very detailed work. Painting's very therapeutic.
What's the name of that paint right there?
This is a Valspar Ultra. You mean the color? That's what you mean?
Like the actual name of it. The color, the name of it.
Well, matter of fact, the brand is Valspar. I'm going to look at the top to see what it's actually called. It's called Red Bull.
Okay.
I like that. Red Bull, so you know, y'all check that Red Bull color out. Because I love the color painting with it. Y'all check that out there. Red Bull. What y'all like about that? To y'all women out there, you know what I'm saying? Get y'all some Red Bull, baby. You know. Ah. Get you a Red Bull. I like that.
Hey, Justin, what you got going on over there, man?
I put
him over
in the cut
bucket,
so I can start hitting the bottom, man. Right here in the whole wall. Cutting it out. Watch out. I'm gonna hit the bottom with it.
Yeah, we're gonna box everything out. Check the walls, make sure everything is muddy. So when we do roll, everything is be dry and sandy. So we're gonna just be going through cutting. We're gonna make this imprint in the hallway for him to bring his image out with this red blood and that other color. And we're just really gonna close out. Close in everything in this front area and bring it to the back. Using what's on top. On the top, you know? Not trying to waste anything of this good old red wood. We'll be putting a second coat on. You know, we do this all the time. Always a second coat. You always gotta go back and put that second coat on. I know to y'all lazy guys out there, to y'all lame guys, y'all don't wanna go back and put that second coat on, but you think you can just do one coat? No, sir. I don't care if the paint's safe. get that off the truck. Slide on. A little steel. Clean some mud knives off. All right. I think outside.
Thank you.
It should be on the porch. Unless our father brought them in here. We got one right here. Just the best you can go ahead and take over. I want to go ahead and regroup. I'm going to call the client to make sure that the red just stay on that wall right there. No, I'm going to call to make sure that it's not over here by the door also.
Alright, you need to put it on top.